Now with the scoop pass, what it's gonna be is a very short little cradle and catching of the puck before you sweep it away really, really, really quick. It's not a one touch where you're smacking it, and it's not a nice long catch like the load up. It's just a very quick cradle and sweep it forward.